23 of September 2020, 9:54 a.m. in the central square of Ithaca Island.